If I got locked away and we lost it all today, tell me.
Sergeant Blake died in a car accident this morning in Los Angeles. Now, if his death turns out to be more than a tragic misfortune, we're gonna have a real problem. Would you still love
me the same? Why's that?
Because he'll be the prime suspect in his murder.
He is now officially a murder suspect.
David Blake's car was tampered with.
His brake lines are rigged with a small explosive. Looks like he was murdered.
You don't think it was?
Not for a second.
LAPD discovered that Blake's car was rigged.
I gotta bring him.
You think Fisher's death convinced Granger of Kenzie's innocence? I mean, Kenzie's in custody, right? She couldn't possibly remote detonate that bomb.
What are you doing here?
I just came to beat up some bad guys, save the damsel in distress, and ride off into the sunset.
Oh. Oh, don't make me laugh. It's like someone's grinding an ice pick into my ribs every time I move. This is all I've ever wanted, Deeks. Even before I met you, this is exactly how I wanted to feel. I don't care where I have breakfast. As long as you're there.
Yeah, what's up? Put your hands behind your head.
What?
You're being arrested for the murder of Francis Boyle.
I love you. Somebody real who don't need much. I gotta know that I can trust. To be here when money low.
If I did not have nothing else to give but love, would that even be? Hello.
Hey, it's me.
Hi, baby. Where are you?
It took you long enough. Do you have any idea what being in the clink does to a man? Huh? Alone and desperate with nothing to hold on to, the cold steel, the prison bars?
It's been 2 days.
And the time stops and the slammer comes.
I'm very sorry. My partner was arrested for murder and I have been spending all my time trying to clear his name.
Oh, wow, touché.
I am not frustrated, Hetty. I am pissed.
I've seen the way he looks at you, Kensi. He trusts you. Don't let him down like I did.
Trying as hard as he'll not.
Just give me a reason. Or you could try and make a run for it.
Agent Bly.
Stand down, Kensi.
I'm never gonna have that kind of money.
I'm here. Deeks!
If I got locked away and we lost it all today, tell me honestly, would you still love me?
You're cute.
Witnesses say a young woman with dark brown hair beat a man twice her size and then sped off with his car.
That's my girl.
What's up, killer?
You don't have to shoot me. I didn't mean that literally.
I'm speaking for my...
Well, this is usually how the dream sequence starts.
Deeks.
Sorry.
I need a favor.
All right, if you think that I'm gonna let you go out and do this on your own, it's not gonna happen, Ken. Forget favors, I'm taking you back.
All right, forget what they want, I'm talking about us. All right, I'm your partner. What makes you think that I'm gonna let you do this by yourself?
Because you're my partner, and you're the only person I